Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. So it's finally autumn. Now autumn is actually my favorite fashion season. Not necessarily my favorite season, it is my favorite fashion season. I love like the trench coats, I love the warm tones, but summer still has my heart. Spring, summer still has my heart, but I just love autumn fashion. So you guys know I had to hit up Zara. I went into Zara and I went a little bit crazy. I picked up quite a few things and I racked up a pretty penny. Yeah, but we're not gonna talk about that. I'm just gonna show you guys what I got, right? So the first piece that I wanted to show you guys is actually this asymmetric blouse that I'm wearing. You guys know I love an asymmetric moment. I just feel like asymmetric tops make you look so put together without even trying. And you can just pair it with anything and it just makes it look edgy. And yeah, I love an asymmetric top. Anything asymmetric has my money. I will always buy it because I feel like they look so flattering on me, especially. So I picked this one up and it's off shoulder with slight ruching on the side as well. Long sleeve. I love this top. Right now I'm wearing it with jeans, but I can wear this with leather skirts, I can wear this with leather trousers, dress it up, dress it down, and it just works for both daytime and nighttime looks as well. So I thought that this was like a perfect buy, and I did get this one in a size small, which fits pretty good as well, so you don't have to like size up or anything in this one. So yeah, the next piece that I picked up is this one shoulder asymmetric top again. So on one side it's got a balloon sleeve and then the next side has no sleeves, which I think looks super edgy. And it just has a zip at the neck as well, so you can like easily get into the top. I quite like this top. I think it's super edgy and will be perfect for like a dinner. I picked this one up in a size small. Yes, so I picked this one up in a size small and I believe it fits pretty good. I didn't have to size up in this one. Usually when it comes to like these type of style tops, like the neck would be like super small, so I'd have to like size up, but I find that this is perfect. I love the balloon sleeve on this as well. Quite like the style of it. And yeah, so this is the next top I picked up. Up this denim bustier top. I love the wash of this. It's not like the typical wash, it's got like a more vintage feel, and it's not like a typical square neckline. It has a straight neckline, semi-sweetheart. I picked this one to wear on top of like a white poplin shirt. So I saw this poplin white shirt on the Zara website that I thought would go perfectly with the bustier top on top of it, just like that. And this poplin top is super oversized. It has this kind of bib styling in the front and it has a circular neckline as well, circular collar. It's perfect to put something on top of it to give it that sort of grungy sort of look. I quite like this, so I picked this one up, and this one is in a size small, so I could even size down as well and it would still be fine. So I picked this one up, and then to go with this outfit that I planned in my head, I also picked up this wide shifted pants. Now I've never worn a wide shifted pants before, but again, I love the wash of this. It's got that sort of vintage feel. The thing with this, when I tried it on, I got this one in a size 8, well, you were 36, which is a size 8, but it's still quite big at the waist. So I do think that I could have sized down in this, but then again, sometimes Zara jeans, they don't really fit the best at the waist, because the thighs did fit. It wasn't like super tight, but it did fit at the thighs. But that's the thing with Zara, like sometimes it fits really good and then sometimes it doesn't fit that great. But I do think I could have sized down in this, but I do love the wash and the style of it. So I think those three together would look so good. It wouldn't be an autumn haul if I didn't pick up yet another beige blazer. So I got this oversized beige blazer, and it has two black buttons in the front, quite basic, but I do love the color of this. It's a nice sort of taupey beige color, which I quite like. It has shoulder padding as well, which is always nice. I feel like it just pronounces my shoulders, which I like on me. I don't know if anybody else likes that, but I feel like it just adds to the edginess of it. And I got it in a size small. Again, this fits oversized, so if you don't really like wearing oversized blazers, then I would probably size down in this, but I do love this one. And I also got the matching trousers as well, in a size small. And I feel like this set is perfect for multi-styling as well. I can wear this to work, I can just wear the trousers, I can just wear the blazer, I can, you know, style, mix and match it. And it's just like the perfect two-piece to kind of style and wear multiple times as well. So I had to pick this one up, and this one is a wide leg trousers, full length. So I thought I'd get these two for the perfect multi-styling outfit. The next piece I picked up is their strapless tie-dye print dress. It is quite a long dress. I'd say on me it's more like a midaxe type of dress, because of my height. I am 5'3", so it's more midaxe on me, but if you're taller obviously it would be more midi length on. But I love the print of this. I feel like it's so autumnal, the dark grunginess of it. I love this, and it's quite a simple strapless dress, but I feel like it will be perfect for evening, for dinners, for evening out. Quite a simple, quick, easy type of dress that you can just like throw on and go. I did get this in a size medium, but I definitely should have got in a size small, just because it is a little bit big. Recently I've been getting my dresses in a size medium in Zara, just because like when I try them, the small is like showing, pronouncing like my fupa, or just pronouncing things I didn't want it to pronounce. But then after a while I'm like, I actually should have just gotten the small. Yeah, and this is that case as well. I definitely should have got this in a size small, but the medium does still fit okay, but I would have much preferred getting it in a size small. I also got this tie-dye printed knit dress. I did recently wear this to a dinner and it looked so nice. I'll insert a picture so that you guys can see. It's midi length as well, and again the color is perfect for autumn. It's different from the other dress. The other dress, the fabric is a tulle, and this one is more of like a knit type of style. But with this, I can also like wear a poplin shirt underneath it as well to get like a different look. So I picked this one up, and I did get this one in a size small, and it fits really nicely on. So I have no complaints about this one, and I love the way it fits and how it looks as well. Ever since summer I've been loving wearing waistcoats. Prior to that I always thought that waistcoats didn't really suit me, they didn't look nice for some reason. But I tried on a beige one this summer and I was sold. So I saw this black one in Zara again and I picked it up. This one I got it in a size medium, just because I didn't want it to be too tight. I wanted it to be a little bit more loose, so I can like layer it if I want, wear it like different ways. So I picked this one up. So it's like a classic suit style, suit fabric waistcoat, and I paired this with like a nice midi skirt with trench coat on top and knee-high boots, and I just think it's the perfect autumn outfit. So I just had to get this. I've also been loving black and white stripes, prints, And when I saw this one in Zara, I thought it looked so expensive, especially for what it cost. The knit is chunky as well, so you know, for the days when it's a little bit chilly, I can still get away with just wearing this and it will be completely fine. It has like these gold buttons. Which I think is like a nice contrast with the black and white. I love black and white. I just feel like it just, I don't know, recently I've been loving like the neutral colors, the beige, the blacks, the whites, but this, I feel like the quality of it is really, really good for the price. I picked this one up in a size medium just for layering purposes, so I can like wear multiple like shirts underneath, or if I'm wearing a thick blouse underneath, it won't like be, you know, super tight on me or anything. So that's why I got it in a size medium, and I think it's pretty good. And this is just such a versatile cardigan as well, and I feel like everyone needs to have at least one of this in their autumn wardrobe, because again, this is something that is going to be in your wardrobe for years to come because of the color, because of the style, the chunky, the knit. It's definitely a staple piece in the autumn wardrobe, so I definitely had to get this. For my more casual days, I picked up this beige jacket. It's slightly cropped, so it's not like a full length jacket, which I quite like. It's thick enough, perfect for autumn again, and I love the color. The color is what grabbed me. The color is definitely what grabbed me, and I just think that this color pretty much goes with everything. Like if you're wearing a simple denim and a black top or a white tee under, you just throw this on and you're good to go. You don't have to like try too hard. So I picked this one up. It has two pockets in the front as well, so you can put your hands in there. For layering purposes, I picked this one up in a size medium. I've literally been wanting a jacket like this for the longest, and now I finally got one. I found one that I feel like will be quite warm, which is this one, and can like see me through winter as well. This one is the faux fur double face short jacket. It's almost like a biker style jacket, but super padded, and it feels so, so warm. Oh, I love faux fur jackets. I have that teddy coat and I love it. I'm obsessed with it. I literally wore it every single day last winter, and I feel like this one will be no different as well. So I had to pick it up, and the color, this gorgeous like dark chocolate brown, and it also has like two pockets on the side as well, so when my hands like get a little bit chilly, I can just like put them in the pocket and it will be just fine. It doesn't have a hood. It is a collared jacket, but because the fur is on the collar as well, it will still be quite warm. So I definitely had to pick this one up, and I got it in a size small, obviously, because it's super oversized. So I didn't want to get it too big so that it would swallow me, and I feel like the small is just right, perfect for like layering as well. And we finally got my hands on one of these that I've been wanting for so long. Yeah, I also think that it's super hard to find a trench coat that is the right color, it's the right thickness, it frames you like nicely, and I feel like this one is it. I have one from M&S which I quite like, but it's not quite for autumn. I feel like it's more for like spring, early summer, mainly because of the tone. I feel like this is the perfect color, length, and everything. I picked this one up in a size small and it fits perfectly oversized for me. I feel like it's not too big and it's also not like too tight either, so I can have that like nice layering sort of effect with this. So I definitely had to pick it up. I love this, the quality of this. It's quite long as well, which is what I like, and I just feel like this is the perfect trench coat. So yeah, I definitely had to pick this one up. Finally, I picked up this mule, this white buckled mule. I feel like this would look super chic just peeping out, if I'm wearing like a long jeans, it just peeping out in the front. I feel like that would just look so good. So I picked this one up. The only thing I don't like about the heels is the height of the heel itself. I would have much rather it be a little bit higher, but it still does give the look, and the buckle as well makes It looks so chic. I just love this, and it's so versatile as well. So that's everything that I picked up from Zara. Let me know if you guys liked anything in the comment section, and I'd also really appreciate if you guys let me know in the comment section what other videos you'd like to see, what other autumn content, winter content you'd like to see. I'd really appreciate it. And again, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye guys.